Are we too optimistic about the Browns right now, Mary Kay?
You know what? That remains to be seen. I think it depends on how it all comes together. I mean, you're pulling together a lot of different coaches, a lot of different personalities, big personalities. And now it's a matter of just seeing how it all gels on the field.
What's your biggest question about this team going into training camp?
I think that's it. I think it's just seeing, you know, how can Baker Mayfield keep Odell happy and Jarvis and Rashard Higgins, Nick Chubb? You know, how can he get the ball to all of these guys and completely make sure that, you know, that he's spreading it around enough that he doesn't have some receivers yapping at him during games and whatnot.
How hot are the Browns locally?
Oh, it's unbelievable. I mean, the hype train is in full motion right here, and it's just off the charts. You can't take two steps without people wanting to talk about the Browns here.
Compare it to the hype around when LeBron came back to the Cavaliers. Is there any comparison?
I think there is a comparison. You know, that was LBJ. This is OBJ. There are some big, big similarities there between the two in terms of the hype, the media attention. It's going to be a circus out here. It's going to be crazy. I mean, there was a lot of attention on this team when Johnny Manziel was here. But this is different. I think this is even bigger because this comes along with great expectations.
For more Dan Patrick Show, tune in to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV. Stream for free on BR Live or download the Dan Patrick Show app.